Hello, my name is Stuart Coburn. My topic is about me. I have chosen to tell this story by using footage from my trip over the summer to England and Scotland. It was a very special trip to me. I had a lot of fun. I got to see all the historical monuments, as well as get to see a piece of my history personally and heritage, as well as meet a lot of interesting people and see a lot of beautiful things. Enjoy! As you can see, it was quite a wonderful trip. I saw so many beautiful things. One of the biggest highlights for me was getting to visit the cathedrals and churches in Edinburgh, Scotland, and London, England. I really enjoyed the Gothic style of architecture at the cathedrals and other buildings in Edinburgh, Scotland. One of the highlights of the trip was speaking to a guard at the Van Rood Cathedral whose son had married a Cuburn, as he said. While traveling through Edinburgh, I got to see a street named after me, as well as eat at a restaurant that shared the name and speak to locals who knew family members of the Coburn clan. I also got to enjoy a lot of food and even drink a little bit despite being under 21, because the drinking age there is 18. One of the coolest experiences I had on the trip was going in the Eye of London, which is a 250 feet high Ferris wheel that gives you a full 360 degree view of London. I had tons of fun on this trip, and I also got to see some pop culture references, including platform 9 3/4 and Abbey Road, where the Beatles took that historical album cover photo.